than 100,000 people have lost their lives to the virus.
Kobe Bryant was killed in a helicopter crash along with 8 others.
Declaring a national emergency. He will not have died in vain.
Riots do not develop out of thin air.
I hear them stay in my bed.
Officially declaring a national emergency.
Kobe Bryant died earlier this afternoon in Los Angeles in a helicopter crash.
Unfortunately, the U.S. and Iran are getting very close to war.
Today, the World Health Organization officially announced that this is a global pandemic. God bless you, and God bless America.
No matter how hard things get, there is always good in the world.
Truly seeing an unprecedented fire season in Australia. 13 million acres burned, and this morning...
That's right, Pete. The SES has issued 2 flood emergency warnings.
The retired Los Angeles Lakers basketball star Kobe Bryant has been killed in a helicopter crash. It happened this morning.
Dozens of U.S. cities are in chaos. Millions of Americans have taken to the streets in what have become deadly protests against police violence.
This is the warning from health officials. The pandemic is accelerating.
Today I am officially declaring a national emergency.
Collective critical need, it's volatile too, so it's...